welcome back to the Swans TV Facebook Live preview show ahead of today's game against West Ham United. I'll just quickly read out the team news for you guys. In goal, we've got Lukas Fabianski, Keeson Young, Mike van der Hoorn, Alfie Mawson, Martin Olsen, Sam Klukas, Jordan Ayew, Andre Ayew, Andy King, Kyle Norton and Federico Fernandez. So two changes from the side who lost to Brighton. Lee, any surprises there?
Yeah, a couple, but you know, I think the gaffer might need some fresh legs in there. Obviously, yeah. He's seen the squad over there. You know, we had last week, we had the cup game in midweek as well, so might be a bit of tired legs out there, and we just need to freshen it up. But you know, the lads that are coming in probably got a point to prove as well. Haven't played much football, so today is a game where they can go out, put a mark on the game, and hopefully try and keep that shirt.
Yeah, there's been a lot of talk in the media and on social media saying that this is a must win, that it's a six-pointer. Just how massive do you think a win today would be?
No, I think it is massive. You know, these are the games that you need to win. It's no good beating your Liverpool and Arsenal if you drop points against West Ham, because these are the teams that are going to be around you. And especially with us being at home, you know, since the gaffer's come in, our home form has been really good. And I think the lads are going to go out, stamp their authority on the game, and I'm confident that we can get a win today.
Yeah. Andre Ayew and Andy King in the squad after being cup tight during the week. How much of an impact do you think they're going to have? And Andre obviously facing his former club.
Yeah, massive impact. As I said before, both of them haven't played much football for us, so they'll be both coming into the game with a point to prove. You know, King, he's done well. Now it's his chance to come and try and keep that shirt. Andre, obviously, against his own club, his old club, sorry, and when you play against your old club, especially when it hasn't went well there, you know, you want to come back and you want to prove them that you're a good player. And I'm sure that he'll be up for the game today. And usually when you play against your old club, you know, you get a goal. Yeah. So hopefully he can do that today.
Yeah. I was speaking to Ange earlier and I asked him, as a player, how tough is it mentally to come back from a heavy defeat like against Brighton last week to then come out at home the next week? Have you got a massive point to prove to the coach and obviously the fans?
Yeah, it is, you know, because when you've got beats, you'd always want to put it back to winning ways. But that's why I'm glad we had the cup game in midweek as well, because, you know, you get back to winning ways straight away, even though it's not in the league. You know, you blow them cobwebs off. So today, they'll want to put that performance right. You know, we've been brilliant under the gaffer, and I'm sure that he'll want to put it right as well in front of the home fans, because no one likes getting beat that score. But I could see where the gaffer was coming from with the changes he made. He was going out to win the game.
Yeah.
And sometimes that happens where you get caught.
Yeah. Just quickly touch on West Ham. What kind of problems do you think they're going to cause us today? Because they haven't won their last three away games.
They haven't, and you know, obviously that can go either way for us. You know, it can go where they put it right, or it can go where they're in a sort of slump. I'd rather that than them have won the last three away games.
Yeah.
So a player to watch out for, I think, Arnautovic. I think he's a great striker. He's unpredictable. You know, he gets on the ball and he'll take people on and try things, and he's someone that we've got to watch today.
Yeah.
If we can keep him quiet, I think that we'll do all right and we'll come away with the points.
And have you got a score prediction?
Yeah, I'm on a goal.
Actually, I went for 2-1.
I've done exactly the same upstairs. I said the Swans 2-1 win. I do think West Ham can be dangerous from set pieces as well. So I'm going to go 2-1 the Swans.
We nearly got hit by the ball, but it's okay. We're still going strong. Fat, well, thank you very much, Lee. I'll let you go before we do get smacked in the
thank
face
you
by the ball. And guys, I forgot what I'm saying. Join us after the game. I will be speaking to some players to get their reaction from the game. So enjoy the game and wrap up warm, because it's a cold one.